troops on the ground. The rebel base has been largely evacuated, but is still extremely dangerous. A special forces crew remains on site, purging compromising intelligence. Lord Vader wants that data, so we're going to get it. Begin securing the base at the turbo laser emplacements. We'll set charges and destroy the enemy's main defenses. Then push forward.
Proximity sensor working.
Detonation at West Turbo Laser. It's their last chance to save the East Turbo Laser. Expect a rebel surge. all forces. A damaged enemy vessel has made station fall and rebel boarders are abandoning their ship. They are wounded and confused. They are inside the Death Star. They will attempt both sabotage and escape. Intercept their forces at the tractor beam's generator and control station. Do not allow those areas to be taken.
To assist. Don't know who.
Sector secure and all escape routes cut off.
Mm-hmm.
crash on Andor, but at least we're intact. Survivors, weapons up. We'll find our own route off the Death Star. Our ship's a loss, so we'll need to locate a new one and organize a launch. Two targets for now. Shut down the tractor beam's generator and control station, and expect opposition. Turbo lasers in this sector to fly out of here. But there's something else. We can sabotage the main weapon, the planet killer. Controls are close by. Go!
Their weapons. Even if we don't make it, the fleet has a chance. Take down the nearest squads, then we break out. Gotta be 1,000 troopers heading to the sector. Activate the elevator to bring up the shuttle and the hangar controls to prep for launch. I won't promise a victory, but I never have.
Shuttle. Honor the dead tomorrow. Today we survive the Death Star.